by the laws of averages, this should be a better run.
Take these, thank you.
Thank you.
Enemies in range.
This is bad.
Thank you.
stopping for this. Credits. Nice and simple.
For me this time. Much appreciated.
Loot.
intercepted.
Yeah.
Credits. Showed him. for comfort.
Comfort is all in the mind.
Me.
counted and deposited. There appears to be a larger than usual number of opposition in this area.
I can handle it.
credits are merely numbers to me. You are acquiring a taste for cast-offs, by the looks of things. Draw the attention of hostiles.
Thank you. this the criminal I'm looking for?
Yes. Take him out.
You don't have to tell me. I'm on it. Sent into oblivion.
Locked onto you. Bravo!
Thank you.
you're drawing fire.
Cross another one off.
eliminate him quickly before he does more damage.
No need to tell me.
Something for the stocks.
Executed. Thank you. stardust.
Locked onto me.
Sure. Seeking new ways to make our clan the most feared and respected in the sector.
Oh yeah, and you are succeeding. I mean, I've heard chatter of outlaws going straight for fear of you.
Ah, really?
So, how are things in the Coalition? Everything good?
Yes, thanks for asking. We're steadily growing, slow but steady.
After a painful voyage, Adam Roslin finally reached the secret lab. His DNA code was recognized by the defense system. To his shock, the entire facility had been made unusable. Time was running out. But there were other cloning facilities, carriers, abandoned bases, scattered throughout the demilitarized zone, too far to reach. Remotely, he brought one of them back online, initiating an exploit protocol. If the plan worked, it would bring him a body replacement. In his fever, he made mistakes. The wheels were set in motion. In the meantime, the cryo chamber would halt the cytotoxin's progress. A long, uncertain sleep.
We have reached our destination. Our mysterious friend has joined us. She must have followed us.
Hey there! You're the first clone to have made it!
What are you doing here? What is this place?
I'm not sure yet. Let's fly in closer and see.
Seth Nobu is here.
It seems a few people have been waiting for me to complete this mission. What's this all about?
I've guessed what this place is. Have you?
The original Adam Roslin's hideout.
It took you long enough to get here.
Why, Nobu? Why can't you just leave the past be?
It's Adam Roslin I want, not you. There's a matter to be settled and you play no part anymore.
I have run a diagnostic of the facility defenses. The entrance is DNA coded to your specific sequence.
Okay, so only I can open the gates. This must be part of Roslin's plan. But what about these guys?
You must be unaccompanied for entrance to be granted. The entire facility is booby-trapped against any attempted breach.
You won't get in, Nobu. Time for you to drop your grudge.
Listen, you brainless clone. I'm here for revenge, and that's what I'm gonna get.
Stand aside, Nobu. You've done enough damage.
Dinara? Oh, Dinara. So you were the mystery helper. You should never have gotten involved. Your brother became something quite different from the man you knew. These clones are no substitute.
My brother is in there, Nobu, and I intend to rescue him!
Dinara? Roslin's sister? Now things are starting to make sense. Wait, what is she doing? Dinara, wait!
Nobu has tactical support. She is heading straight into a trap.
She brought it on herself. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some business to finish with an old friend.
Seth, you've done enough.
You don't get the right to use my name, meatbag. Just die!
We gotta prevent him from getting inside.
He will be unable to enter the facility without the proper DNA sequence. Just take care of his support first. Only the Vanguard. Prepare yourself for more.
I'm still trying to process that Dinara was my original sister. Why didn't she reveal herself to me?
Saving Adam Roslin was her primary objective. It is likely she could not allow herself to become emotionally attached to the multiple clones she was supporting.
Did she see anything of her brother in me? I'll never know now. This place, anyway.
An abandoned colonial research station from the war, made unusable when it was decommissioned, but some of the systems are still intact. You could activate some of the turrets if you get close enough.
That would help. Sharing that information.
I'll find a way in without you.
We must surely exhaust his supply of fighters soon.
I hope you're right. This can't go on forever.
Drawing fire.
Seth get all these outlaws on his side.
They were undoubtedly bought. Multiple hostiles incoming. Enemies in range.
That's that.
You did well. I register no further jump signatures.
I just hope Seth didn't already gain access.
My scanners indicate that he is still alive and near the entrance.
All right. Let's end this once and for all.
Sir, my memories. I made it inside the hangar. There was Nobu, lying injured by the defense system. He was still alive, barely. I had so many questions, but didn't know where to start. He fixed me with his gaze. Then he laughed, mocked me. He seemed crazed, rabid with pain. In that moment, I didn't know whether to hate him or feel compassion for him. I had to make a decision. In the end, I realized that to start the next chapter of my story, his story had to end. With Nobu dead, my DNA was validated by the system. I was led to the lab. There he was, Adam Roslin, my original, waking from stasis. We looked at each other for a long time. It was a moment of reckoning. And we talked, perhaps for hours. Roslin was filled with remorse, heavy with regret. He seemed to realize that I was not just a dull clone. He admitted his plan was ill-constructed. What was expected was a body replacement. What arrived was a person, a thinking, feeling being. Roslin had reached the end of the line. My lifespan was limited too. The clone sequencing he initiated had left me flawed. There was a chance for me to carry on, but not Roslin. So he instructed me in what to do. With the missing DNA fragments, I could use the lab's transfiguration pod and make myself complete. He showed me how to localize the fragments on the star map. Out of stasis, it didn't take much longer for the cytotoxin to finally do its work and kill Roslin. I had much to do. There were new possibilities, although time was limited in my current iteration. I needed a fresh body, and there was only one way to get it.